Taking all of the facts into consideration, it is clear, beyond any shadow of a doubt, that Ryoba Aishi is innocent of all charges.